everyone.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
How are you all?
We all fine.
Ma'am, we are fine.
You are fine. Great.
And how are you?
How are you, Krishna? Krishna is feeling cold, right? Where is Krishna gone? He's lost. All right. So, children, how was your Diwali celebration?
Very nice.
Okay. Viraj, what did you do on Diwali? I like his voice a lot, so I want to hear from him. What did you do on Diwali, Viraj? You need to talk for a minute, okay?
Okay. Ma'am, we make a rangoli. And ma'am, we ma'am prayer of ma'am God Lakshmi ji and ma'am God Ganesha, Lord Ganesha. Ma'am, ma'am, we celebrate Diwali with eco-friendly.
Okay.
Ma'am, we burn cracker.
अभी तो इको फ्रेंडली बोल रहे थे, अभी क्रैकर भी बंद कर लिया फिर.
मैम वो वाले मैम जो इको फ्रेंडली वाले क्रैकर्स होते हैं.
ओके पॉप ऑन
ग्रीन क्रैकर्स.
ऑलराइट. योर 1 मिनट इज नॉट ओवर बेटा.
कैन आई टेल?
नो मॉली. All right, we'll move to someone, but good effort, good effort. Divyanshi. Divyanshi, what did you do on Diwali? Talk about Diwali. What did you do during the Diwali holidays? A lot of times children think that hum to teachers hain, hume kuch nahi pata hota. So she might be thinking, mera mic nahi chal raha hai, mera mute nahi chal raha hai. All this, ye sare tarike jo hai na, ye sab tarike band ho jayenge once you go to school. Right, Yukti, go ahead.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Yukti wants to speak, so let us.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I decorated my house with lights and flowers. I fired crackers, but very less, and green crackers. I made rangoli with flowers and colors also. And, we worshipped of Lord Ganesha and Goddess Lakshmi on our shop and house too. We distributed our sweets in our neighborhood. And we lighted our house, whole house.
Ek minute nahi hua, 30 seconds. Keep talking.
मैंने सब तो बता दिया जो जो करा था.
About other things also in Diwali, what did you do? Okay, no problem. That's a good effort. Okay, the next person I want
Mummy.
Him to speak. I want him, a boy, to speak.
Yes, mummy.
Okay, yeah, Krishna. Krishna, Diwali mein kya want you to speak? Ab gum mat ho jana.
Krishna Gupta,
yeah. He's already feeling cold. Uske liye to winter bhi aa gaya. No problem. It's good to be wear warm clothes. Yeah.
On Diwali, first we hum jab explain kar sakte hain. Ma'am, first we woke up early in the morning and take bath and wear new clothes. And then we go to our factory and at our home, we do puja of Lord Krishna and Goddess Lakshmi. And then we distribute sweets in our neighborhoods and friends and relatives. And we decorated our house with flowers, lighting, and many more things. Like my brother made the rangoli on the door.
All right, good, good, Krishna. So, one thing good about Krishna is Krishna has told from the morning itself ki kaise raha uska Diwali. So you said it very well, Krishna. Just that you need to be a little loud. Okay, whatever you spoke, I liked it. But thoda sa awaz confidently kya na hai aur thoda zor se.
Mummy.
Okay. Good job. Now let's go ahead and start because I have an activity for you also. Okay. So before I go ahead and start the workshop, do you remember what is the last topic I taught you?
Ma'am, last topic.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell us?
Can you tell me?
Ma'am, you tell a story.
I did not. Tell us.
You have seen a notepad. There are some thoughts on it, and you say that we say the meaning of.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Right. So, what was the topic? Wo sare thoughts ek hi bare mein baat kar rahe the.
And positive thinking.
Very good, Harsh. Good job. So. The topic was positive thinking, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So we also saw a video, yes or no, of that man.
Yes, ma'am. Mujhe yaad aaya.
Right. So staying positive is very, very important in our lives, right? And we also talked about the secret of, positive thinking, which is TBAR.
Yes, ma'am.
T se kya aata hai?
Ma'am, B.
T, thoughts. Very good. B, say?
Thought.
Belief.
Very good, Arsh. Arsh ne pada hai. Arsh ko yaad hai. He was paying attention. T, B, A, say?
Ma'am, A, say action.
Very good. Or Arsh, say?
M, result.
Respect.
So, these are all the things that we studied, right? But today, what I want to talk about is I want to go ahead and talk about, positive thinking plays a very, very important role in our lives. Hum duniya ko jaise hi dekhte hain, hume waise hi nazar aata hai. Because wo hamare thought ke upar dependent hai. Right? For example, let's take an example. I went to the playground. I came running. I was running in the ground. Garmi mein itna zyada thak gayi, class ke andar gayi. And when I went inside the class, I found a bottle which was filled with this much of water. Okay. Aur maine bottle ko dekh ke bola, "Are, itne pani se mera kya hoga? Pyaas bhi nahi bujhegi." यार बेकार है अब फिर से पानी लेने के लिए जाना पड़ेगा. Okay, that is one perspective. Okay, now let's take the same example. मैं दौड़ी खेलने गई, इतना थकी, पसीने पसीने हो गई, थक के आ गई, दौड़ते हुए क्लास में आ गई और देखा कि पानी उतना ही पड़ा है और मैंने बोला थैंक गॉड यार इतनी प्यास लग रही थी इतना पानी तो है. राइट नाउ टेल मी हैज द लेवल ऑफ द वॉटर चेंज्ड इन बोथ द सिचुएशन.
नो मैम.
द लेवल ऑफ द वॉटर हैज स्टिल रिमेन द same. But what has changed is the way that
we are. Thought.
Yeah,
ma'am, the person's thought.
The person's
ma'am, thought. Ma'am, the person's thought that changed.
The person's
the way of the person.
The person's thought has changed.
Change.
A lot of time in our school also, when we are doing any work, अगर हम बोलते रहेंगे ना हमसे ना हो पाएगा हमसे ना हो पाएगा हमसे ना हो पाएगा सच्ची में नहीं होगा
यस मैम
और अगर हम बोलेंगे ना आई कैन डू इट आई बिलीव इन माई सेल्फ होगा
मैम वो डू होगा मैम
होगा जरूर होगा
मैम जैसे कोई मैथ का सवाल बाय चांस तो फिर हम उसको प्रैक्टिस करते रहेंगे तो हो ही जाएगा
एग्जैक्टली सो हमें हमारे दिमाग में एवर अलाउ नेगेटिव थिंग्स टू एंटर बिकॉज द मोर नेगेटिव वी बिकम द मोर अनहैप्पी वी विल बी और सब तो सारे बच्चे हो सो वी शुड ऑलवेज वेरी होपफुल And we should always be very, very positive, right? Now, we have already seen that video, right? वो video में वो बंदे का दोनों हाथ नहीं था, निकोज यूसेफ का, और दोनों पैर नहीं थे. फिर भी क्या उसने हार मानी?
No, ma'am.
Oh, ma'am.
No.
Ma'am, no.
He did not give up. And that is the very reason he had this positive attitude in him. That's why he knows how to swim, he knows how to ride, he knows how to drive, he knows a lot of things. और हमारे पास सब कुछ है हाथ भी सलामत पैर भी सलामत और हम क्या बोलते हैं पानी देना जरा
Yes, ma'am.
Right? So yes, very, very important. God's place a very important role in our life. Okay? Now let's quickly go ahead and do an activity. What I want is, I want everyone to go ahead and get one paper and one pencil. You can take a copy, a rough copy. That's it. A rough copy, Lena. Sayoga. Everyone turn your cameras on because I am doing an activity. Yeah, any page. I just need one page from the book. Okay, now let's quickly go ahead and start with the activity.
Yes,
what
ma'am.
You need to do is you need to write your name on that page. Okay, is it easy?
Ma'am, our name.
No, stop. I'm not done. But what you need to do is you need to put that pencil in your mouth, have at the back like this piche rakhna hai yahan pe se okay that means ek baar muh mein rakh liya pencil muh mein rakh liya aise haath jayega piche aise I'll show it to you like this the hands will go like this piche okay so the hands will be crossed the mouth mein pencil jayega And then now you write your name on that paper. Anika, start. Yeah, everyone. Taranchu ka to pata nahi. Mujhe ceiling khali dikhta hai. Haan, abhi dikhta hai. Right. You're not supposed to move your hand once it goes. Navika, you are writing with your hand. You are not, hands at the back, Navika. Hands at the back. Drishti is doing a good job. She's not cheating at all. Prerna is doing a good job. Sophia is doing a good job. They are not cheating. Vanshika is doing a good job. Krishna Kumar, Maulik. Drishti is done?
Mom, I have done with my name.
Okay, I'll see your name.
Am I also done with my name?
Okay.
Ma'am, kuch likha bhi hai nahi theek se.
Okay, now time up. Let me check this for the people. This is my name. Drishti, let me see. Krishna, show me your name.
Ma'am, me?
Yeah, I'm spotlighting, okay? Krishna. Yeah, kahan likha hai beta? That's a different thing. Okay, all right. Next, who wants to show? No, that's fine, beta. And Vanshika, show me your.
Mummy.
I'm going to show you.
Did Kushi do this with her mouth? Sure, with her hand. Oh, who's that? Just say, "Abhi dikhaya kiska tha wo."
Everyone, can see. Prerna ka dekh lijiye.
Dikha do, beta. I'm watching.
Can you see mine?
Drishti, I can see yours. See anything? I just see a black screen. Yeah, I see this. And have you written this with your mouth, Drishti? Okay. All right, great. Now what I want you to do. Okay, now what I want you to do, pay attention. What I want you to do, I want you to. तुम्हारे घर में सारे की सीढ़ियाँ हैं?
Yes, ma'am.
घर में सीढ़ियाँ
हैं?
Yes, ma'am. वो लंगड़ी टांग खेला है ना?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
10 सीढ़ी चढ़ के आ जाओ जाओ.
तुम क्या?
10 सीढ़ी नीचे जाओ और 10 सीढ़ी चढ़ के आ जाओ. लेट मत करनी. With one pair, but by hopping. एक पैर को हाथ से पकड़ना है
मैम मैं लटका हूं तो मैं सीढ़ी में नहीं ले जा सकती मैम मैं फोन से जॉइन करके कर
मैंने कर रखा
हूं ओके आई सी खुशी इज ऑलरेडी रीच्ड कहां पहुंच गई
मैम मैं फोन से जॉइन करके कर
ओके हां यू नो आई डोंट हैव यू डोंट हैव टू शो मी ऑन द कैमरा जाके आके करके आ
मैम प्लीज सी माय
Okay. I see Avika.
Ma'am?
Tara, see him.
Ma'am, matlab ki tasveer ka bhi dekh lijiye.
Ma'am.
Khushi ka bhi dekh lijiye.
Okay, I'm checking everyone. Don't worry. I don't trust Maulik a lot. Maulik, believe me.
Ma'am, I never played this game. Can you tell me?
Ma'am, because ma'am, ye jo aapne bola tha na, ma'am, ye karne ke liye.
Okay. Now everyone come back. Okay. The third thing I be careful, okay? The third thing I want you to do is I want you to close your eyes, okay? Close your eyes and walk in the room and get me a samal ke jana par get me a toy, a small toy.
मैम आंखें क्लोज करके एक रूम में से टॉय
नहीं दूसरे रूम में मत जाना वही रूम में कुछ भी आपका फेवरेट थिंग है आंख क्लोज करके टच करके फील करके लेके आना जो तुम्हारा फेवरेट थिंग है क्लोज योर आईज एंड गेट अ थिंग दैट यू लव द मोस्ट क्लोज योर आईज
ओके मैम एक सेकंड
Close your eyes. I touch the thing that you love, that you feel. Ye mera favorite. Yeah, get touch it and get it for me.
Ma'am, I can. Ma'am, please see mine.
Ma'am, this is my favorite thing.
I got it.
Okay.
Ma'am, this is, I think, my favorite fruit.
Harsh has got his drawing book. What book is that, Beta?
Ma'am.
Scientist.
Ma'am, this is my favorite thing.
Favorite thing in this.
Now, room. Those people who have come back, you can open your eyes. Harsh can open.
Ma'am, I'm gonna connect.
Ma'am, this is my
oh
favorite.
Oh my God, Navika bought a bouquet. Okay.
My favorite thing in this room. Ma'am, how many?
My favorite thing in this room.
All right, great. Now tell me. क्या मैम ने ये एक्टिविटी ऐसे ही कराया या कुछ इम्पोर्टेंस था ये एक्टिविटी करने मजे के लिए
मैं बताऊं कि मैम आपने ये दिखाया कि मैम हम आईज क्लोज करके अपनी चीजों को मैम जिनसे हम करके उसको बंद करके भी हम वो चीजें कर सकते हैं
ओके व्हाट एल्स
मैम क्योंकि जिसके पास आईज और लेग नहीं होते तो वो फील करते
Very good. Who gave this answer? Who gave this answer?
Ma'am, Shita. Vanshita.
Ma'am, Khushi.
Vanshita.
Ma'am, क्योंकि मैम जैसे हम कोई मैम देख नहीं
सकते कि मैम हम अपने आईज क्लोज कर
Yes, ma'am. वो ऐसे टच
खुशी बताएं
करते
Right. Very good. So, Khushi, very... Whosoever, Vanshika has given the answer. Amazing, Vanshika. Good job. So, through this activity, what we are trying to do is... There are so many people. आप लोगों को जो मैंने वो मुंह वाला एक्टिविटी दिया मुंह में पेंसिल रख के लिखना yes, वो एक्टिविटी किसको इजी लगा
मैम जिसके पास हैंड स्किल होते
किसी को माय क्वेश्चन इज नॉट दैट हाउ मेनी पीपल फाउंड दैट एक्टिविटी इजी
नॉट इजी
नो वन उसको He found this easy. Where is he gone? Krishna found this activity easy. Krishna, if I tell you to write your question paper next time, jo last exam se, muh se, will that be easy?
Yes, ma'am. But isme time hamare ko lagega. But agar hum try kare, to hum easily usko kar sakte hain.
Oh, really? Then Krishna is not. Krishna sachi mein is a super human being. राइट इधर वो शैतान हो सकते हैं या भगवान क्योंकि डूइंग राइटिंग विथ योर माउथ इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टास्क इफ ऑल द पीपल राइट इट विथ हैंड्स एंड यू राइट विथ माउथ डू यू थिंक यू कैन फिनिश द पेज नो राइट नाउ द लंगड़ी टांग एक्टिविटी दैट वी डिड डू यू थिंक इट वाज इजी और डिफिकल्ट
हम काफी खेलते थे
पर अगर तुम्हें पूरा एक दिन के लिए ऐसे चलने को बोला डू यू थिंक इट विल बी इजी और डिफिकल्ट
इट इज डिफिकल्ट
इट इज डिफिकल्ट राइट सो देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड दैट वी सी हु डू नॉट हैव आईज देयर सो मेनी पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड हु डू नॉट हैव लेग There are so many people in the world who do not have hands. But yet, when you look at them, you'll always see them happy and smiling. And look at us. We have everything. फिर भी हम क्या बोलते हैं, अरे मम्मी ने मुझे ये नहीं ला दिया, अरे एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस, अरे यार समर आ गया, इतनी गर्मी है. देन ऑल ऑफ अ सडन समर से खत्म होके क्या बोलेंगे, विंटर आ जाता है, ऑटम सीजन आ जाता है, फिर मॉनसून आ जाते, अरे यार इतनी बारिश हो रही है, खेलने भी नहीं जा सकते. एंड देन ऑल ऑफ अ सडन विंटर विल कम, अरे यार इतना ज्यादा ठंड है, इतनी सारी कपड़े पहनने पड़ते हैं. सो वी नेवर लर्न टू बी थैंकफुल, वी आर ऑलवेज क्रिबिंग एंड कंप्लेनिंग ऑल द टाइम, राइट? And look at those people who do not have anything, yet they smile all the time. And the only difference is hamara dimag mein itna zyada negative thinking bhara pada hai, and people who don't have anything, they have all the positive thinking, because that positive thinking will make them move on and go ahead in life. So zindagi mein हमें हर चीज का कंप्लेन और क्रिब नहीं करना चाहिए. वी शुड बी पॉजिटिव एंड लुक एट द पॉजिटिव साइड ऑफ लाइफ. मम्मी ने डांट दिया तो बोलेंगे, अरे मम्मी मेरे को प्यार ही नहीं करती. बट वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई द मदर इज स्कोल्डिंग अस. वी कैन लुक एट इट फ्रॉम अ पॉजिटिव साइड एज वेल, बिकॉज जैसा सोच होगा आप इंसान भी वैसे ही बनोगे. यस और नो?
यस मैम.
तो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज आई एम शोइंग यू अ वीडियो. वीडियो में जो लिखा है आपको साथ साथ बोलना है. सो अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एवरीवन. You need to say the same words that are written. जब तक दूसरा नहीं आता, बार बार, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
And you need to say it loudly.
I am intelligent. I believe in myself.
I am important.
I can choose happiness. Have a great day. Tell me one thing, children. Can we go ahead and say all these positive things, affirmations loud? Do you feel good within?
Yes,
right. तुम लोगों ने अच्छे से किया नहीं है. A lot of classes where I've been and schools I've been to, if you speak this really loud, 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 जोर से बोलोगे तो अपने आप ही तुम्हें अच्छा अच्छा फीलिंग आने लगेगा. So, because all these good thoughts are going into your brain. Similarly, if you think negative and you talk about all negative things, it will get carried in your brain. So in life, it is very, very important to stay positive. And how do we stay positive? Is by number one. What is the best way to stay positive?
Positive things.
How can you have positive thinking? What are the ways to be positive?
Ma'am, to be happy. What we
have.
Very
good. If you are happy, you are already a positive person.
And to think good. Think positive.
Yeah, very good. You need to think good. That is how you can be positive in life. What else? Surround yourself with positive people. Agar tumhare sare dost positive hai, toh what will happen to you? You also become positive. But agar sare dost hi negative hai, aur negative baate hi karte rahenge, then that will change you from a positive to a negative person. Right? And to stay positive, you need to read positive quotes every day. Before sleeping also, read something that makes you happy. Read something that is positive. So you will have a happy day. In the morning also, when you get up, read something positive, a positive quote. 3-5 quotes per lo, positive quotes. And then you will feel your entire day will go good.
Because, and when someone scolds you, you have to be take that in a positive way.
Right. When someone scolds you, you need to analyze the situation. कि क्यों मुझे ऐसे डांटा मम्मी ने? मेरी सच में गलती थी. अगर गलती थी, then you need to work on it. Right. So everything you need to go ahead and take positively, because the more positive you become, the more successful, the more happier, the more merrier you become. And everyone would want to be your friend. You would inspire others to be like you. Why? Because you would want everyone around. Everyone would want you because you're a positive person. Agar negative hai, koi negative person ke paas jana pasand karega?
No,
right? So if you are a positive person, then you are like a magnet. Chumbak ki tarah ho. Tum sabhi ko apne aur khichoge. So very, very important in life. Stay happy and stay positive. Got it, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So with this, we have come to the end of today's session. Take care of yourself and we'll meet in the next session and I'll be doing one activity with you. All right? So take care. Bye bye, everyone.
What is today?
Have a nice day.
Ma'am, ma'am, have a nice day, ma'am.
Someone had a question for me.
Yes. Yeah.